Hello, this is G-Man, and welcome to Let's Play Skyrim, Episode 4.
It's been forever since I've eaten so well.
And it shows. I've seen horkers with smaller guts.
Funny, coming from a woman whose breath smells like she just kissed a drogger.
Would you two shut up before Brorid hears you messing around?
Huh?
Kill you. Enough of this. I can take you.
Okay, the door is open, and it's clear. Why is the quest still going? Maybe I need to open it again? Now that it's clear? There we go. That did it. But it's closed. Okay, open.
Yes?
The fort is yours.
Thank you for your help. Did you see my family inside?
Sorry, I didn't see your family.
Safety before the attack. I'll begin the search after a quick restock. Anyway, here is your reward. Thanks again.
Yes?
Okay, Infiltrator is done. So let's, now that we're done with that quest, let's go make our way to Whiterun so we can have that set as an auto travel option. Of course, we haven't been there yet, so we'll have to walk. Don't mind me taking your Nin route.
You shouldn't leave weapons laying around. Someone could get hurt. And if I see you do it again, that someone will be you. Have I made myself clear?
Oh, really? Let's see what happens.
No? Do you care about rotting away for a month in a cell? Ah, but nobody wants that, right? Painful for you, annoying for me. So you pay my fine, and you walk away.
Dang it. 50 gold, huh? You know what?
Is that so? Well then, I'll have to charge you with disturbing the Jarl's peace.
Apparently I'm gonna be a criminal in this series. peeps. Why would I be using a hide shield when I have an iron shield?
Excuse me. I'm assuming that armor you got rid of wasn't an accident, but just in case, I wanted to make sure I could take it. Thanks. I'm going to go put it on right now.
Is this something new? I don't remember this happening when I first played this game. Cool. Find some place to sell all this stuff. Let's get going. On the road again. I just can't wait to get on the road again. It takes me places that I never ever been. You know I can't wait to get on the road again. That looks pretty cool. You know, I've played this game over so many times and it still gets me. It's still a pretty cool game. And now there's so many mods for it. Got pretty much endless replayability, and that's the kind of game I like. Uh-oh. This appears to be abandoned camp. But let's not kill them until we know for sure.
Yes? Don't even think about it.
Not abandoned camp. It's a good thing I didn't shoot him. Guarding. Slow, don't break a leg. Thank you. Okay, so it looks like we got away from the troll. So we're going to go ahead and end this episode here. And remember, if you like the video, hit the like button. And please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Thanks.